talk about the circulatory, but first, we have to introduce your names. My name is Logan.
Your name is
Fantasia.
My name is Derek.
And my name is Jonathan.
And like I said, we want to talk about the circulatory system. So I'm going to explain what the heart is. And the heart pumps blood into the lungs. Lungs then pumps blood to the arteries.
Arteries carry blood with oxygen away from the heart. Veins carry blood back to the heart with carbon dioxide.
The capillaries connect the arteries and veins and exchange oxygen with carbon dioxide.
The circulatory system and the respiratory system work together because the lungs get oxygen and brings out CO2.
I hope you liked this video, and please subscribe and comment down below, and I hope I'll see you next time.